What's poppin'? It's your boy from the sea, ATL Don, checking in. This week, we got something a little different than we've never done before on this channel. We're actually going to do an update of an unboxing we did 2 years ago. Man, how time flies. Just feels like I started this vlog channel just the other day. But this was one of the probably, I would say, maybe the second or third sneaker pickup on this channel. So I think my very first one was my Jordan 1 Royals. Then I'm pretty sure this might have been my second shoe unboxing, but I could be wrong. But just wanted to give an update 2 years later, how well they held up from wearing them every day for 2 years, the pros and cons. For the money, this is the best pair of shoes I've ever owned for something I've wore on a daily basis. They held up twice as long as any other pair of daily shoes I've ever owned. Most shoes, usually after about a year, I have to retire them. I wore these for right at 2 years. They only have a few cons, in my opinion. The heels are very soft, which that's good because of the cushion and the comfort, but the heels crease very easily. They get, you know, gashed and marked up very easily. This one's got a huge gash where a door hit it. Some of the sole is starting to separate there, but you know, it is 2 years old, so it's starting to come unglued. Up here on the toe box, it's starting to come unglued a little bit. But you know, I beat these up. No, you know, don't get me wrong. Usually when I wear shoes, the left shoe, traditionally for me, I guess I'll walk heavy on the inner heel on my left foot. Normally the heel will wear uneven. This is the first pair of shoes that has this much wear that never happened to this one. As you can see on the bottom of the soles, they wore pretty much even there. Usually when I wear shoes, the heels are usually the first thing to go. So I think these are every bit as good as Adidas Ultra Boost. I have a pair of Adidas NMDR2s and a pair of the Adidas Yeezy Zebras. And this was my very first pair of Nike Air Prestos. I bought these off recommendations from Dan D. He's one of the shoe tubers I like to follow. I took his recommendation, and this was the first time me ever getting the Air Prestos. I was very happy with it. I have picked up a second pair, but not for daily wear. I do want to get another all black pair, just because of being worn on an everyday basis. They're going to get dirty and beat up and everything. I think all black's the better way to go. Something you're going to wear on a daily basis, just because of all the dirt and abuse they're going to go through. But hands down, if you never tried a Nike Air Presto, they're just every bit as good as the Adidas Ultra Boost technology. They're actually a little cheaper usually. Well, some of the Adidas Ultra Boosts are starting to show up in outlets now because the hype's died down. But I think this is one of Nike's most slept on shoes. I will do a close-up at the end of the video so you can see the wear and tear on these a little bit better. But I highly recommend these. If you haven't tried a pair, interested, just go to any of your favorite shoe retailers. Just type in Nike Air Presto. You check StockX, GOAT. Maybe you can find some below retail. But I actually got these on sale from DTLR. I think I paid around $80 for them. I think they retailed for the 120 range originally back when I bought them. But very happy with this purchase. Let me know if you like this kind of video. I have some other shoes I could do a similar video on. If you like to see the wear and tear of wearing a shoe, you know, a few months, a few years. These have been worn for 2 years, I would say at least 5 days a week, so over 300 days a year. I've wore these shoes, so I feel I got my money's worth out of them. Very, very happy with them. So Stay tuned to the end of the video, see the close-up. Please give a big thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe down below if you haven't already. Trends Unlimited merch in the description. Till next time, it's your boy Infamous C, the ATL Don, signing out. Peace.
Claim to fame, mafioso be the clip that's gonna